Dead hang for about a minute seems like a really good goal for a lot of people. At least
that's our goal. I think we have a minute and a half is the goal for a 40-year-old woman. 2 minutes is the goal for a 40-year-old man. So we adjust them up and down based on age and gender.
It's gonna be ugly, right, dude.
So if you look at low muscle mass versus high muscle mass, what is the improvement? And it's pretty significant. It's about 3x. So if you compare low muscle mass people to high muscle mass people as they age, the low muscle mass people have about a 3x hazard ratio, or 200% increase in all-cause mortality. Now, if you look at the data more carefully, you realize that it's probably less the muscle mass fully doing that, and it's more the high association with strength. And when you start to tease out strength, you can realize that strength could be probably 3.5x as a hazard ratio, meaning about 250% greater risk if you have low strength to high strength.
High strength is the ability to move loads at 80 to 90%
of one rep. It's all defined by given studies. So some the most common things that are used are actually, you know, they're used for the purposes of experiments that make it easy to do. And I don't even think they're the best metrics. So they're usually using like grip strength, leg extensions, and like wall sits, squats, things like that. Okay. So how long can you sit in a squatted position at 90 degrees without support would be a great demonstration of quad strength. A leg extension, you know, how much weight can you hold for how long relative to body weight, things like that. You know, we have a whole strength program that we do with our patients. We have something called the SMA, so it's the strength metrics assessment. And we put them through 11 tests that are really difficult. You know, like a dead hang is one. Like how long can you dead hang, your body weight, stuff like that. So we're trying to be more granular in that insight, but tie it back to these principles. If you look at cardiorespiratory fitness, it's even more profound.